so not FTWs.
Princess, it seems that the children are no longer interested in you.
Oh my goodness, what should we do?
I don't know, I'm just a gravy.
What's up, Snowy?
Everything's wrong, Inspector. The kids were being distracted by those gadgets. That's why they do not watch us anymore.
Ooh, that is a problem.
Why the long face, everybody?
Yeah, what's with the frowns?
It seems that kids today do not watch cartoons anymore, and it's really affecting us.
What should we do now?
Should we go ask for help?
When we experience things like this, we can now say it's time for...
Superman?
No, wait. It's time for... Fried Chicken!
No kidding.
We have to do something.
Should we dress the part into macaroni?
That's right, Inspector. You should do it.
Me?
You're the one who should do it!
Tony Stark, I have a very bad news.
What is it, Bella?
This must be really bad.
Yeah, I've never seen your eyes sweating like that.
One night, after coming from my Edward loves, I went home. And then, I felt like looking at myself in the mirror. And the most dreadful thing happened. I suddenly asked myself, why am I so pale?
Bloody hell! But you've always been so pale.
Really? That's your big news?
Are you sure? I'm still checking my optic sensor.
But I'm telling the truth.
Believe her. She's telling the truth. We are all indeed losing our colors.
But why?
What's happening in here? Arr!
I received special intel from HQ that the colors are being drained. Wait for it. Piracy.
Me? Shiver my timbers! What are you talking about?
It is you. I have no other choice. Avada Kedavra.
Wait, not her. Piracy. As in the illegal reproduction of movies.
What should we do?
We must be alarmed. Because if we don't do something about it, we'll all be black and white.
But what? All of the spells on my books are useless.
I know. Let's report it to Macaroni.
Good evening, gentlemen. What can I do for you?
The world
build of curtains and being alarmed in our world beginning to be black and white, and we can't do anything about it.
Calm down! What is it?
The colors of the world of movies are being sucked, since the rate of piracy is increasing.
You too? Cartoons also experience that, since children are too captivated with their gizmos, so they forget about us.
That is a big, big, big problem. What should we do? I know, but it's a bit risky.
What is it? We can do it! Legends have it that there is a land of Oompa Loompa which hides a very powerful cube.
This cube possesses the energy to grant wishes like yours. But the power of the cube is super duper dangerous. Oh, by the way, being so powerful, it can only save one of your worlds. Boom! It is on! I lost my cooler for a second. So, this will be a race to the finish. A battle of wits.
But, how do we go there?
The exact directions are unknown. You must personally ask Athena to do 1, 2, 3, 4.
Everything about this journey sounds dangerous.
Because it is!
So we'd best be on our way.
Yeah, by the way, thanks Mr.
Mr. Yoso.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Yoso.
Don't mention it. Good luck, and may the odds be ever in your favor.
The world told me that you'll be here and will be asking for the direction to the land of Oompa Loompa.
Yeah, where is it?
Being the goddess of wisdom, I can just give it away willy-nilly. The only way to the path to the land you seek is by answering a simple rhythm.
What's the meaning of this?
It's nothing I've read before. That's preposterous. What's the answer to that?
Arr! It's so hard!
Inspector, do you know the answer?
Wait, I'm still thinking.
Faster! I still don't like to wait.
Eureka! The only living creature with this kind of biological characteristics is...
What?
An owl!
Well done, you deserve my blessing in the directions. But be careful, the given direction is only first stop, since the rest will be yours to discover.
Hermione, can you do something about it?
Inspector Patron! Here's a copy of the map they were given, but with different directions.
Let's go!
Yeah, thanks to the map Athena gave us.
Good thing we solved the riddle first before the movie characters did.
There's no way they could beat us now.
What are you doing here, huh?
We're here to get the magical cube, and you cannot stop us from getting it.
But how did you manage to get here? You need to get the map from Athena.
That's none of your business. We're already here, and there's nothing you can do.
Wait, calm down, people. We must act as civilized people as we are.
Guys, I can see it. I can see the cube. Let's go!
There it is! I could almost taste our sweet colors. Guys, come on!
I'm already tired. Oh no!
Me too. This can't be happening. What about all we've done? It can't end here like that.
I can no longer withstand the pain. It's so hard. I can't take this anymore.
Arg! My body's falling to the ground! Arg!
Oh golly gosh gosh! I'm getting weak. And slow, and so tired.
Where are the dwarves when you need one? I haven't eaten apple yet, I'm already sleepy.
Must never stop. I can't control. I think I'm falling.
Is this the end? It looks like I'm given no other option but to give up.
No, it will not end here. I won't give up.
Mm-hmm. in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Hey guys, I think our callers are back.
Yay, I'm so happy!
Oh
yeah, baby, we are back.
Our problems are over.
Our mission has been accomplished.
Yeah, thanks to Iron Man. Wait, everybody, where's Iron Man?
Where am I?